think you can make Ray Stevens be obedient? You're crazy!
Crazy? They're not starting that again, are they?
Well, people say that I'm crazy. I'm a time bomb, that's a chicken. I even heard someone say they saw me acting like a chicken. I've been known to do impressions of a ducky or a cow. Well, I used to be crazy, but... I'm a whole lot better now. Yeah, people say I'm schizophrenic. Now, does that make sense to you?
Why, no! I'm just beside myself to think that could be true.
People say they saw me chasing cows and scratching like a hound.
You too? Yeah! We used to have a problem, but...
Get away from that Toyota! It's mine! Why can't people just accept a little individuality? Why must they cast aspersions on creative souls like me? I'm not that far removed from what they like to call mainstream. Doesn't everybody from time to time like a little primal scream? Well, people say I have delusions, think I'm someone that I'm not.
I know exactly who I am. I don't know how they forgot.
Why, you'd think they'd all remember that day that I was crowned.
I'm the bleeding king of England. On your knees, knaves.
And I'm a whole lot better now. Oh, yes, I used to be crazy. Said I used to be crazy. Well, I used to be crazy.
Get that dog away from your king.
But I'm a whole lot better now.
Careful, men, don't let him bite you.
Whoa, steady there, Pilgrim. Just want to get this little butterfly net over you.
Duke? Is that you, Duke? Don't let him break my eggs, Duke. I gotta get him to California.
Careful, don't break any of them eggs. He really goes crazy, gotta break them eggs.
Is this any way to treat the bleeding king of England?
Lordy, Miss Connett, I don't know nothing about birthing no babies.
The king of England would like to issue an edict. Stay away from the bleeding eggs. If you break an egg, it's off with your head.
Listen, mister, if you're the king of England, I'm Eleanor Roosevelt.
You tell him, Eleanor.
Shut up, Franklin.